we've been doing music here 11 years. Valentine's Day was 11 years, and we've done more than 2,000 live shows here. And we feature hit songwriters as well as the best artists we can find from around Nashville. And we also, later on in the evening, we'll have a Nashville-style songwriter round where songwriters take turns singing songs they wrote. We just really have become a muse for singers and songwriters. We've hosted several songwriting seminars here, and we've had about 500 students come and study from hit songwriters. And we put that big red guitar up out front to pay homage to our great music program. And if you guys would like to grab a selfie with the guitar, you can share those on Monteagle Mountain Music or tag us in your photos. Tonight we have a great artist, Effron White, joined by Lauren Blaine. And I like Effron because not only is he a great guitar player, all of his music is relatively peppy, which most of the time, by the time he arrives here once a month, I need my fill of the peppy. So I'm always excited about that. He's got a lot of great merch for sale back there, and they're going to put on a great show for you for a couple hours here. Then we'll have the songwriter round later, and we're going to have 3 hours of live music starting right now. Effron White with Lauren Blaine. Y'all give it up for him, please. Make some noise. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Marla.
Yeah, Marla needs to get Effronized once a month.
We'll start out with this song. It kind of sums up what I'm at least trying to do, and that's play songs with my heart. My fingers don't pick this guitar. My voice don't sing along. My foot can't keep a beat. Feel the tick of a metronome. I'm a clumsy contradiction. I'm a picket, but I'm all guns. I can't carry a tank in a bucket. It's my heart that plays a song. I went to see the record man. He laid down the rules of the game. You're gonna need a lot of money if you want the fame. We'll put a band together, dye your hair in neon tone. No thanks, I'd rather go solo. It's my heart that plays in the song. Hey. So I thought I'd go check out the scene. Cool place to play. I talked to the bartender at the bar down on Broadway. He said, we dig your music. Can you play bad to the bone? No, I don't do jukebox cutting. It's my heart that plays in the song. Well, she's smoother than a guitar pick. I was playing on her heart strings to her syncopated breath. She said, your love is a melody, and you never sing it wrong. I just do it the way I feel it. It's my heart that plays the song. I'm a clumsy contradiction. I'm a picker. But I'm all gone. I can't carry a thing in a bucket. It's my heart that plays in song. It's my heart that plays in song.
Good morning.
Yeah, my heart plays these songs. Okay, it's tuned in a bucket. Did any of you guys go to the concert at the Caverns today? Or is that going on right now? I don't know. I'm just interested. But anyway, I'm glad you're here. Always good to have folks listening, since I'm a folk singer. And I want to sing you this song about folk singers and starving artists. The people who do what they do because they love it and would do it no matter what. That's why I'm here tonight. Even when a storm is brewing, tell the heavens to rain down on me, beg the devil for some misery, lie to myself about how I love these blues. But the truth of the matter is, I got nothing to lose. Old man Cratchit down at the Clarkdale Jeep, son, you ain't worth a plug nickel in a house. Tell that old man, go to hell. I'm down the road and I'm kicking tail. Don't give me that crap about kids under 45. I might be frank and dead, but I got a rebel instinct to survive. It's like starving art. It's more than money that makes a young heart beat. And there's a lot more to live than that 40-hour week.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Well,
yeah.
This is Lauren Blaine with me, helping me out on the background vocals and some percussion. She makes me sound a lot better and makes me look a lot better.
Well,
that's
so you don't have
pretty good.
So like
yeah, they will. I'll let her sing some more.
Oh, thank you so much.
Anytime. It's switch harmonics. Maybe I'll do some harmonic on this one, maybe not. But I'll be ready just in case.
I'll have 10 seconds.
Because he was a Boy Scout. Eagle Scout?
Not quite.
Oh, okay. Boy Scout. I was for bear.
I like one merit badge.
Aww.
Don't ask me why I didn't get that merit badge. I think I had reached the point where I kind of wanted to be a hippie. So the Boy Scouting kind of went down the tubes there.
You lost your merit and then you went to be a hippie. So.
Yeah. So here I am today, doing the hippie thing. Over here. radio. Play it tonight. I'll be yours. Play it tonight. Bob Dylan being there for you. Yeah. Here's a tune I dug up out of my archives, which is a drawer. I had thrown it in there years ago and didn't think much about it until I pulled it out the other day and listened to it. I thought, well, that's not too bad a song after all. So I did a little bit of fixing on it, not much. But here we are singing it tonight.
Threw some harmonies on it?
Yeah.
Called it done. Till the next time.
There's a white picket fence surrounding all the dreams we have ever had. And this dog on the porch thinks I'm his best pal and a friend. A stout chicken cooking and a song I hear you singing, God, you're glad. This stretch is just a moment from the spaces in that white picket fence. Yeah. driving down that road.
I misunderstood you. I thought you said
hormones. I said, well, it depends on how good you're harmonized, I guess.
Thank you a lot. I remember you. You've been here before.
Yes, sir.
It's my wife.
Hello, you right there.
That's a different wife than you had last time.
She's
a mom.
We don't know. You get him in trouble.
Told you, baby, one more time, I'll make you sit all alone and cry. Well, it's over. I know I better can't let go. I'm like a fish out of water, I can't get dry. And you don't even want to talk to me, but it's over. I know I better can't let go. She won't take it back when I come around. Said I'm sorry. My window every night, but it's over. I know it's gonna feel like it goes. You don't like to see me standing around. Feel like I've been shot, getting caught, and when it's over, I know it's gonna feel like it goes. She won't take me back when I come around. Says I'm sorry, just puts me out. I got a big train around my neck, and I'm floating down like a train. After when it's over, I know it's gonna feel like it goes. This song?
I don't know what song it is. that song. I've come to call that song that damn song because I was his manager for the first year, keeping it straight to go. And then he kept singing this damn song. It kind of changed the color of everything.
Yep.
So now it's manager and more. Got himself in a lot of trouble, I guess.
Some people are just afraid to tell someone they love them. That's what this song is about.
Yep.
Yeah.
want to tell you I love you, but I don't want to come on too strong. You might not have the same thing, but I know I'm not leaving you wrong. Someone say I love you, I guess that someone is me. Funny how it can be so scary to tell someone just how you feel, but wouldn't it be a shame if we held back the words that could make this dream become real? So kiss me and I will tell you what my eyes have hoped you would see, that there's someone finally placing their feet. I guess that someone is me. What it is about it that makes this little game so hard. Maybe we're both afraid of losing, so we just keep on holding our cards. We give these kisses so freely, from the lips of someone, I guess that someone is me. I just want to tell you, I love you. Thank you. They're probably asleep now.
What'd you say?
Did he just wear you down?
Yeah, it was that song. He started playing it out of the blue and played it every gig. And he started playing that song.
So I was going along with the manager thing. But she finally came out and took the advice in the song.
Yeah.
It worked.
Yeah, it took about 20 minutes to get what I was saying. I said that band song. It goes, that band song. Yeah. Oh. It took them a while to figure out what I was trying to say.
What did I say? You mean you think you might kind of like me?
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
That's what I long to do. I long to be out here in front of folks singing. Since I am a folk singer, I need folks to sing to me. And so while I'm talking about that, I'll ask you to go to my website, EFFRON-music.com. EFFRON is EFFRON. music.com, and sign the guest book there. You'll get on our mailing list, and you can keep up with us wherever we are. And if you want to book us for a house concert or something, we do that too. And we'll, if you don't know what a house concert is, we'll educate you. We've got literature that explains it all.
Just holler at your friends and tell them to come over. There's a little donation, and they'll come and sing for you.
Don't do it. they did it anyway. They said thank you. We gave it half a day. Then we turned off our brains, took a deep long breath, opened up the door, went straight ahead. Love is something you've gone and a while. You just spread your wings and take the prize. Love is something you might not find again. Close your eyes, jump right in. They speculated that our love would talk, but they underrated how two hearts burn when I hold it close. Can't explain the clip, but if you ask me to, I'll tell you this. Love is something you don't analyze. You just spread your wings and take the prize. Love is something you might not find again. Close your eyes, jump right in. Gotten me in trouble a couple of times.
Yeah. Not with me. So hard,
man. Well, a lot of my favorite songwriters and inspiration comes from Texas. I love all those Texas songwriters like Jerry Jeff Walker, Billy Joe Shaver, Guy Clark. And we lost Billy Joe and Jerry Jeff this year, or in this past year.
John Prine.
Yeah, John Prine too.
But
they were all dear to me and my songwriter's heart. So I want to do this song. A song I wrote about Texas. I wrote it with my buddy David McKnight, also a Texan. He passed away himself a few years ago. Left me here to play this song. This goes out to David and Jerry Jeff, Billy Joe. Billy includes John Prine in there too. Texas heaven, that's where they come. There's no other heaven to hold them once. get masters. They're just coming in hard. Give wide open spaces and still get tall. No manna from heaven, just fresh made tortillas with Abrams and Cheros and straight tequila. Well, the playboy is running and the band is tight, and they hoot and holler and shoot out the lights. Eternal return. While we're on this tribute to my Texas heroes, we'll play this one by Jared Jeff.
Jump so high.
jump so high. When your lightning cuts down, to the dimensional shows in Canada. Throughout the South, spoke with peers of 15 years out of Dalton. Still good. Still dancing out every chance and hope it comes. For drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these people. Says I drink still. He shook his head. Shook his head. I heard someone ask him, please. Please, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Most important verse in the song. I don't remember singing it.
Well, maybe it was
about the dog.
About the dog. Yeah, I think yeah.
I sang it. Mm-hmm. Oh, good.
You're just in the room somewhere.
I was somewhere in Texas.
Yeah, in a jail cell. You're in those jail cells, you're not 100%. Yeah.
100,000 miles. It ain't no stopping. It's all out on the shoulder again. A Texas I-35. This fucker's on me a million times from the people that we can buy. Said I'd never get nowhere with these songs and this old car. There's always gonna be somebody who hates to see you win. But keep shaking, and when you're breaking, crank it up and go again. All these years out on the road, they're rolling pretty hard. I forgot to feel the pain, chasing dreams, I can't have the story. I think about the miles of songs I wrote on this guitar. Still, I have the nerve to say, man, you ain't getting far. Yeah, there's always gonna be somebody who hates to see you win. But keep shaking, the way you're breaking, crank it up. I said if a small town evil, just a little person is good strength. Well, I reckon old Waylon and Willie must have heard the same damn thing. That's why they took the Texas highway to stay true to what they sang. Yeah, there's always gonna be somebody who hates to see you win. But keep shaking when you're breaking. Rank it up and go again. There's always gonna be somebody who hates to see you win. But you be shaking when you're breaking. Rank it up and go again. Keep shaking when you're breaking. Rank it up and go again. Keep shaking. Keep shaking. In other words, don't give up. I'm not.
Make it till you make it.
Yeah. Make it till you make it. Make it till you make it. Make it till you make it. We got Greg Matthews here and Trey Ackerman. They're coming up next. Yay! They're going to play some songs for you. And these, those guys are real songwriters, I'll tell you that. So stick around and enjoy them after you hopefully enjoy us.
And you'll probably say, every CD's back there by the beautiful sound man Kevin. And
people want CDs and a little bit of merchandise.
Yeah.
Most of our merchandise is are just sample merchandise that you can order online.
Yeah. So
whenever you're ready, just go to EFFRON-merch.com.
Mm-hmm. These are for sale back here. One, the black mug is actually original art by Effron. It's a self-portrait that we put on t-shirts and mugs and things like that. So. Artist too, but you know.
Living on the road, my friend. What's gonna keep you free and clean? You wear your skin like I. You breathe as hard as kerosene. You want your mama alone. But her favorite one was sweet. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank empty room. Pancho was a banker, fast and polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to see. Pancho lay his mansion up on the desert down in Mexico, but nobody heard his dying voice. That's the way it goes. All the better I always say, they could have had him anything. They only let him hang around. Good business, you know. Yeah. There's a tip jar up here. Enough said.
And thank you for your tip.
Thank you. No kidding, every little bit helps. We go from here to Dahlonega, Georgia tomorrow night.
Yep.
And your gas money will sure help us. Thank you a lot.
Thank you so much.
see. What are we going to do? Oh, yeah. I'm going to do this new song.
Yeah, just kind of.
You want to do it?
Oh, yeah, okay.
I don't know where my songs come from sometimes. They just pop up. And this is one of those. I'm no sailor or anything. I don't know anything about sailing a boat. I probably enjoy mess things up if I tried. But this song's called A Sailor's Song. I kind of like it. It's very, very different for me. And, it's nice when something different comes along. Because it's not the same.
Researched on this. It was very interesting to watch the process.
Yeah, I learned a little bit about sailing. Yeah. Sailor song. Swelling up with the breeze, sighs and groans, let the waves unwind, carry him on through the maritime of the sailor's mind. And set to the northern star, keeps you in touch where you are. Small in this world, yet smaller still. Leave the vast beyond of the Maker's will. Hear the bosun trill. We'll rest on the other side. Be what's considered my hit. It did, it was recorded by a guy named Charlie Roth, who took this over to Europe, got quite a bit of airplay with it, his own versions. I made hundreds of dollars on Charlie's airplay. It took Charlie's CD up to number 6 on the Euro Americana chart. That was pretty thrilling there for a while.
Yeah.
Then the checks kind of got smaller and smaller. So I had to call Charlie up, telling him that he's going to have to start working harder.
Yeah, that's right. He's actually recorded another song about him called Yankee Dime.
Yeah.
We'll see how that goes.
Yeah, look up Charlie Roth. He's got some great songs of his own. Mm-hmm. Great entertainer. If you ever have a chance to see Charlie Roth, go see him.
Yeah.
He pulls in a Waco on Saturday night. He finds a little bar, parks a big rig out back. He buys a shot of whiskey and a cold and fat tire. It's been a long haul. He engages the bartender in big small talk. How he learned to shift gear before he learned how to walk. He shakes a cigarette from a crumpled camel pack. It dangles from his lip as he strikes his last match. And it takes a long draw as his eyelids fall and the smoke rings toward the side water. Says his whole life has been like that smoke ring, slowly drifting down and disintegrating. His ex took the baby when he was home on the beam. There's somewhere up north he ain't seen him since then. Got a letter from that 30-year-old kid the other day. Said she googled him up. She'd like to meet him someday. He drops an ash in his empty shot glass, like one of many bridges he burned in his past. Should've quit the cancer sticks a long time ago, but it's too late now. They've taken their toll. I'd live 6 months if I'm lucky, I guess. Doc says I better wrap up all my business. It's been a long, long haul. A long haul. I've been on the road now since I was 18. Entertaining, camping, and dropping bars. I'm 64 now, and I can't stand to see where 5 billion miles has finally brought me. Cigarette butt in the bottom of the glass. Drinks up his beer. Says I better get off my ass. I've got someone to meet that I'd like to get to know. Hey buddy, got a match? I'm cutting up that rope. I've got a long home, long home. It's been a long home, long home. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I don't want to be shame-tipped.
What?
I want to be shame-tipped.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Story played out. You see what we mean.
was dancing with my daughter to the Tennessee walk when an open I happened to see. I introduced them to my loved ones, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember that night in the Tennessee walk. Only you know how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little daughter the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee walk. This song became about is healing and creativity. And that's enough said, yeah? Everything before the Lord. Don't make a show of what you say. Just fall upon the sacred sword and give it up. Surrender all thy deep into hold it back. Allow yourself to hear the call and let it echo all the way. Forget the gold and shiny clothes. Humbleness will defeat the fear and claim the key to the boat that falls. Give it up, surrender all, dive deep into the holy bath. Allow yourself to hear the call and let it echo all the way. From your core, the temple of your heart of hearts, the nitty gritty blood and gore, from your sanctuary of the arts. Give it up, surrender all, dive deep into the holy path. Allow yourself to hear the call and let it echo all the way. For the sake of wounded souls, here's a miracle healing bomb to soothe the beaten from their blows. Give it up, surrender all, dive deep into the holy path. Allow yourself to hear the call and let it echo all the way. Before the Lord, don't make a show of what you say. Just fall upon the sacred sword and give it up. Surrender all, dive deep into the holy bath. Allow yourself to hear the call and let it echo all the way.
Well, oh, I do.
This is the first song that Effron and I ever wrote together. Aww. Yeah, you think so, until you hear it.
What are you doing on my side of the bed?
I wrote it with a guy named Jim Martin.
If any of you know Jim Martin, you know it's going to turn out a little weird. There we go.
Sometimes I have to stop and remember how the first line starts. Found me in Chicago, all alone, like a gnarly old dog gnawing on the phone. Put me on a leash in Santa Fe, made me walk the plank on Frisco Bay. Then he took me for a ride in Idaho. We almost bought the farm in Cocoa Bowl. Took two shots of tar in Albuquerque. Me all the way to Abilene, and you say just get to know me a little more. All the worry, we'll fly right out the door. But I feel safer sleeping nude in jail. Oh, baby, I know you do well.
But Effron wrote that one.
Rose they had in Reno. Dumped them in the dumpster at Taco Bueno. That lobster dinner in Maine cost me some cash. You ragged me for a month about that dress. And I bought you diamond ring in Gay Paris. And you traded it for pizza on Capri.
Pepperoni, please.
I'm me out to drive the world wide open. I know you do well. Yeah, I know you do well. That's right. I know you do well. Last stop, Bismarck. Don't sink it.
We have fun.
Taking Jenny to the airport with her bag full of worry and concern. She said she's traveling light, but there's a load to take before the biggest bus. Jenny's flying away. Jenny's flying away. I can only tell someday she'll be flying past. band four times. She found me before I found myself. Now I watch her play no climbing. She's probably the reason to leave this house. Jenny's flying away. Jenny's flying away. I can only pray someday she'll be flying back to me. Some bumper stickers up at the merch stand at the sound booth, and they are free bumper stickers. And I want you to take one so you can spell my name correctly.
So you're all gonna be officially EFFRON-ized. And if you take a picture of it, send it to EFFRON's Facebook page, and we'll put it up there.
Looking back ain't gonna be long. I ain't asking for the time of day. The baggage I have packed out, best not lug it on. I think I need to empty out my case. We've got some distance we must cover. Pray we're gonna make it in good time. But the burdens that we laid upon our brothers are the ones that could drag us down at the borderline. You might not know me from Adam, but like him I wore a serpent round my heart. And it drug me through the deepest Effron valley, where men who don't find their way out of the dark. We've got some distance we must cover. I pray we're gonna make it in good time. But the burdens that we laid upon our brothers, I'm not straight towards that horizon. Well, my treasure waits for me by my new bed. I'll rest in peace despite all the criticizing. Thank Jesus, I ain't gonna wake up dead. We've got some distance we must cover. I pray we're gonna make it in good time. But the burdens that we laid upon our brothers are the ones that can drag us down at the border. We've got some distance we must cover. I pray we're gonna make it in good time. But the burdens that we've laid upon our brothers are the ones that could drag us down at the border. I don't want to be held back at the borderline. So don't carry no dead weight. Well, speaking of that Jim Martin guy, this is another song I wrote with Jim. I like to say we wrote a 100-year-old folk song. That's what it's like to me. Yeah, we're not exactly keeping up with the times. We're just trying to write some good music. Bring me despair. We once danced a lover's manual, but now she's just a paper silhouette. A paper silhouette pasted in a book, along with a lock of her golden hair. I still picture her pretty face.